Los Angeles Lakers remain in desperation mode as they inch closer to being eliminated from play-in berth consideration. Lakers have lost 6 of 19 of their past 24 as they enter Tuesday night must-win road games against the NBA's Phoenix Suns. Los Angeles turned 10th place in the Spurs by 2 games and 9th place in the Lakers by 3 games in the 3-way battle for the final open place in spots. This is Elvick Soto for NBA News.